Okay, the first thing that we want to do is to rinse off our rice. This will help get rid of some of the starchiness. So we want to just rinse it until the water is clear down here. You can see it's kind of a milky white right now. Now that our pot is boiling, we're going to put in our rice. Let's make sure it's nice and hot before we cover it. We're going to cover this and turn it down and let it simmer for about 17 minutes.